Bye-bye 2020. 2020 for most was a horrible year. In fact, it was a horrible year for the entire humanity. But for me, it was kind of positive. For me, it was a year when I met you guys. For me, it was a year when I started this YouTube channel, started this community, which is so positive, makes me happy every single day. Thank you, wonderful humans, for all the love that you have shown, for accepting me, and Happy New Year. May this year bring a lot of happiness in your life, and may all your wishes come true this year. In this video, I'm going to share a few resolutions that I have made. So let's start with the first resolution. It is to follow skin positivity and not skin perfection. Now, this is something that I've learned from a subscriber, Parul. Thank you so much. This is something that she had shared in her skin positivity story, and it stuck with me, and I hope that I can spread this message. My next goal is to analyze and research about everything that I see online, and I mean everything, not just skincare products. And that is because fake news and fear mongering is just out of control these days. So I hope you guys also research about everything. Now the third one is to make content that would help to grow this wonderful and positive community. I am not keeping any goals of say 10k or 20k this year. I just want to see growth. I just want to see positivity on this channel, and I hope we can achieve that. My fourth goal is to enjoy absolute little things in life, and by little I mean it can be simply like the parakeets that are singing in the background. It can be anything. Just spending time with your family, anything, but just to enjoy the moment. My next is quite a serious one. It is to make a plan of action for all my goals, because without a plan of action, our resolutions will never come to fruition, right? So if you want to lose weight, I would suggest make a plan of action. If I want to grow this channel, I need to strategize. I need to make a plan of action. Welcome to 2021. Virtual hugs to all of you guys.